Good day and welcome to another Wizzwatch TV. This is your host Marlin Rolle, and I have a few stocks to talk to you about for trading on Friday, October 30th, 2020. The first stock is Poseida Therapeutics, stock symbol PSTX, which trades on the Nasdaq Composite Index. The company is a biopharmaceutical company that focuses on developing therapeutics for clients with high unmet medical needs. What I'm looking for going forward is a breakout in the stock price above $11.38 to $11.42, and which is a break above its weekly closing high in price. As for now, all indicators are turning to the upside, the MAC divergence, as well as on-balance volume. At the close of the market, the stock ended the day trading at $11.37, up 28 cents, or 2.52%. The stock is currently up 3.55% for the week. Please keep the stock on your watch list for a continued price move to the upside. Next up is Pulmonx Corp, stock symbol LUNG. The company is an IPO that has been trading on the markets for the past 5 weeks. It develops, designs, markets, and manufactures medical devices for diagnosis of treatment of chronic obstructive pulmonary diseases. What I'm looking for is a price break above its previous closing high at $44.46. At the close of the market today, the stock ended the day trading at $43.06 and is up 1.94% for the week. Last but not least is Electromechanica Vehicles Corp, stock symbol SOLO. Stock is currently up 235% for the year, coming from a price low of 89 cents back in March. Going forward, the stock needs to break above $3.16 in order to advance higher to the upside. All indicators are moving higher, as heavier than average volume has also been coming into the price of the stock. At the close of the market today, the stock ended the day trading at $2.99 and is up 20.0% for the month of October. Please keep all three of these companies on your watch list for potential price moves to the upside, but for right now, it all depends on the direction of the general market, and that's basically the Dow Jones Industrial Average, the Nasdaq, as well as the S&P 500. Thank you again for listening to another Wizzwatch TV. Have a great day and happy trading. This has been a Wizzwatch presentation.
For trading involves risk, these are not buy recommendations. Please do your own due diligence or get help from a professional before trading.
Please subscribe, share, and please don't forget to hit that like button.